So you ever wonder how a gold medal Olympian spends her first week home after the Olympics? Well, News Channel 5's Jackie Bender talked to Hannah Kearney about her brief visit back to her hometown of Norwich and how her life has changed so quickly.
My life is different. I get a lot more packages. I got a walking stick from a man in Illinois. Took 25 hours to carve. Someone sent me a perfume. The Vermont Teddy Bear Company sent me a teddy bear. I've received chocolates, lots of baked goods.
It's safe to say that Hannah Kearney's life will never be the same after winning a gold medal. It's been a few weeks now since her win, but she still carries her medal with her everywhere in its own little case.
At this point, people still haven't gotten a chance to see it, and so I like to share with everyone. At some point, I would like to build a nice display case for it because I think it's really pretty.
Yeah. Even as she's getting swarmed by fans in a town where she once was anonymous, she says she still can't believe that she won.
It's never going to sink in fully because it's never going to be the same as I imagined it, because now it's actually happening instead of in my imagination.
With the 1 week that she had off, she said she visited with friends at local restaurants between her many appearances and worked on her taxes. But this weekend, she's back on the slopes in Europe.
On Sunday, I fly to Sweden, where I'll be competing in 2 World Cups, and then off to Spain for one last World Cup, and finally to California for our U.S. Nationals at the last weekend in March, and then I'll be home for April and May.
In Hanover, New Hampshire, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.